Hey everybody. Let's see. Ready to go? I think so. Pull the Twitch chat up. Nice. All right, I'm gonna do Revelations 2, PC version, obviously. I don't have a Switch, but it came out yesterday for Switch, so I figured I'd do some Revelations. Because of that, I like never play this game. Continue? Well, the game's over, so what would continue to do? I don't even know what this is gonna do. Well, we'll find out. Oh, okay. It just starts a new game.
The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes?
Hey, Ryan. Do I like anime? I like Dragon Ball. I like the entire Dragon Ball series. I like One Punch Man and Attack on Titan. That's it.
We are the unflinching mob that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare.
What's up, AMX?
They call us Terra Save. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey! Hey Claire!
Moira Burton.
Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Nah, right.
Out. We've been friends for how long? Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit. Psst.
Claire.
Neil.
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
Hey, Eddie.
What? The new virus? Come on. You know Tricell's history.
I gotta put my damn phone on the charger.
Hello?
It's almost dead.
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're gonna mention
her and her dad.
Hey, FIFA.
Yeah,
yeah, that's Claire.
Okay.
She's entered her MILF years.
What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey. I gotta look out for TerraSafe. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye.
Yeah, it doesn't look like her.
Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened...
You're coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of
Hey Ghost, yeah, I'm streaming Revelations 2. I was playing it offline yesterday, so I could have a new game plus save file ready. I was planning on playing this today. Hey Claire, how you doing? Here we freaking
I didn't do
go.
anything.
Now, if I can remember where the hell I'm supposed to go. Yeah, this is what all people wear when they go into battle. Come on now, you didn't know that? Everyone, all
Is
girls
that
wear booty
Mike?
shorts and plaid shirts with cowboy hats. Come on now. That's what everyone wears.
Don't worry.
And this
I'm
is what
gonna try to get
Moira
it right now.
wears. It's very normal.
Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire, all I remember. Hey, take it
I mean, what in a
easy. Stop
moist barrel
talking.
of foxes?
Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
All right. Man, this game looks a lot better on PC than it did on Xbox 360.
Wish I could tell you.
Hey, nice views.
So messed
I see
up.
butt
What do
cheeks.
you think this place was?
Yeah. Oh, camera angle hype. You're welcome. Uh-oh, that ain't good.
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here?
Yeah. And Claire would have just got cut up pretty bad. Hey, Trevor. Yeah, I mean,
We can squeeze under this.
it came out for the
Give me
Switch
a hand,
yesterday,
Moira.
so figured I better play it.
Go. Careful. Stand back.
Yeah, FIFA, I guess so. Hey! Moira just cusses the entire game. She loves the fuck word and making up other curse words. There she goes again.
Come on, hurry.
AP call. No, this isn't even a mod. This is an unlockable outfit. I didn't mod this game at all. There's no mods installed. Well, except for infinite ammo, but that's not a mod. Yep. Kill her. She can't be trusted.
Did you know
Okay.
her? Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there.
Period blood. Ooh. It's nasty, FIFA.
What kind of whack job would... this is not okay.
Electronic lock. Oh, yeah, that's right, the key.
Here.
Good job, Claire.
Well, that blows.
I wonder if this game is possible with knife only. Not that I would try it, but I wonder if it's possible. Uh-oh.
All right, we made it. Key's over there.
Where is it at? Here. Alright, RIP. I knew you were coming out. Climb. What's up, David? What's up, Niles? Come on, Moira! Come on, get up here. Oh my god, are you useless? Co-op? This game, the last time I checked, wasn't co-op. You can do local co-op if someone's like at your house, but not like online co-op. And I wouldn't do it anyway. I don't like co-op. I like playing by myself. It is co-op? Oh, well. I like playing by myself. Love stick and B's evade. Okay. Yeah, like, when I played this on Xbox 360, you couldn't play it online. Co-op, you had to actually be, you know, at somebody's house with them to play it co-op. Which I did. Me and my former stepson played this game co-op. Of course, I was Claire, because all Moira gets is a crowbar. And I was like, nah, dude. I'm getting the gun. You get the crowbar. Hold on. Did I miss anything? Hey, Air Fox. The crowbar is OP after you get it upgraded. Like, once you get all the upgrades for it. But at first, it's garbage.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't.
Air Fox, thanks for the follow.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
Moira?
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
Flashlight duty.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Claire?
Hey, Emily.
Hell
yeah,
right?
Got the tacky outfits.
Yeah,
more ass, the better.
I saw something.
Good to see you, by the way. Come on, game. Straight with trash. Lol.
What? Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
Alex Wesker. I gotta turn the power on so I can get that cog wheel.
Let's take one home.
Look at this machine.
Alright, Moira, boost. You can unlock a katana. For Moira to use, but I don't have it yet. I didn't unlock it. I gotta do it eventually. Alright, Air Fox.
I can't do this alone.
Oh, shit. That's right.
Claire, this way. Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Let's move this. Oh, I can't. I think I need Barry for that. I don't have any Barry Burtons around yet. Locked.
I just want to get out of here.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Dude, there's gotta be a light. Where's the light? I think there's a light in this game. I thought so. Whatever. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Get wrecked. Yes, Emily, exactly. That's how they all look. I wish. But no. It's only about 5%. Yo, don't do that. You fucking guy. Oh, that's right. Moira has the flashlight. That's... just tacky as hell. Oh, I need to switch to the Maggie. Fucked. Store opens. What's in here? Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, Moira, pick it up. Or not. Oh yeah, this is back here. I'm not ready yet. I gotta turn the power on. Well, they can run faster. I haven't been running. Like, this is the run speed. Yeah, that's a run. Raid mode? Nah. I'll just play the campaign. What? Moira can blind people with her flashlight. Whoa. Yep. Blind. Yeah, get wrecked. OP crowbar. Oh snap. Climb. Climb.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah. That was almost a Claire sandwich.
Oh my god. A Claire sandwich.
Well, at least we got power.
Lol. So cringy. They really just came out with the Claire sandwich line. Oh boy. Man, y'all are ammo sponges. Holy shit.
I better meet up with Moira.
Well, where is she? What are you doing? Let's try this again. Keep up this time. Louise Parker, thank you for the sub. Or follow. Okay, the power's on, so I should be able to just drop down, grab the cog, and get out of here.
Oh, sick!
So they were torturing people.
Of course they were. It's Resident Evil. All the bad stuff happens. Oh, yeah. Fucking combo that bitch. Okay. This, I remember being kind of tough. Moira, you need to... No! You! Yeah, don't go dying on me. Wait, did she do it? Yeah, let's go. Holy shit. I'm playing on survival, which is basically normal. No, I'm not playing this game on hard. Screw that.
Where do you think we are?
Hey, Karen. Hey, it.
Again with these stupid bracelets. Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer.
Yeah, the fire thing is cool, but at the same time, when you play as Barry, it makes it harder for Barry and Natalia to get out. If that fire got turned on.
Nice. Real nice.
good. Just trying to wake up. I haven't been awake for that long at all. Feel like playing something different today.
Claire, look! Over there!
Hey, Carlos.
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
Okay, Barry and Natalia have to take the long way. They just go straight there.
See? You can do it. I gotcha.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me.
This isn't your fault.
I think this
also,
is the end of chapter one.
Barry can kiss my ass. The guy...
Stop cursing. Let's see. I want a rifle or something. A rifle would be good.
Bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
What did I do to the OBS settings? The mood of the video looks different? What? What do you mean the mood of the video? I didn't do anything.
So?
No. It's dead.
An effect? No. That's just... I didn't do anything special.
You stay here.
It's just the way the game looks. I don't have any special effects on. Okay, Ryan. Yeah. Gritty is a good word for it. I remember playing this on the Xbox 360 and I was like, what the fuck is was wrong with this game?
This better work.
Fuck! Is anyone picking this up? My name is Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets! And this crazy woman is talking to us! Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help! Please! Shit! Oh, one more time. My name is Moira Burton.
You're on an island. You're not going anywhere. Nice. That's rank all the way through. Look at my skill settings. Maxed out. Everything's unlocked. Next. Hey, Norx. Guess who it is? Barry Burton. Hell yeah. I thought Barry was awesome in this game. He's perfect. They really captured the essence of Barry. tell, yeah. Hey, Bioshock. It's cool, man. Thanks for the like. Always appreciate a like.
Now you stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back for you later, okay?
Don't show that comment and hide it.
Leave me.
No. No. It's too dangerous for you to come along.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Thank you.
Is there a little girl on this planet that will listen to me? All right, stay close. You're with me now. Come on.
Barry in his, like, military outfit.
The radio tower. That's gotta be it.
What's Natalia wearing? The black? Okay, yeah.
What are you doing all alone? Where are your parents?
I don't have any parents. And I don't know why I'm here.
Keep up.
She got you just like she got my baby. You're not scared of me?
There we go.
No. You're all right.
Right stick in for the flashlight.
Watch out!
Hey!
So what's your name, sweetie?
Natalia.
Wow. What a pretty name.
Marine, yeah, you...
My name's Barry.
Said it right.
Barry?
That's right, don't wear it out.
Barry, he's so goofy.
I won't.
I could see Barry just saying dad jokes all day. He seems like the type.
Looks like this is the only way through.
Whenever he meets someone new, he just starts saying dad jokes to break the ice. Evil Within? I like the second Evil Within. I don't like the first one.
The monsters.
Monsters?
Monsters? Whoa, okay. Hey, for real?
Must be the infected the brief mentioned.
Over there, another one.
How do you know?
I can just sort of... them.
Yeah, that's her gift. I think we're going to see Barry again. I hope so.
Why?
Barry was awesome.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
You just let me handle this one.
Got him. What? Who punched me? It looked like Natalia punched me for a second. It's like, little girl, don't hit me. I didn't mean to do that. more coming? No. I hear one. Come on.
Can you make it?
Yeah.
Where's he at? I heard him, but I don't see him. Oh, whatever. Yeah, this game is 4 episodes. Oh, you know what to do.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Yeah.
Okay, all clear.
You're braver than me.
Yeah, the first Revelations isn't episodic, it's just like chapters. It's the optimum playtime for RE3? Like, what's the world record? 41 minutes, 30 seconds. If that's what you're asking. AK Kona. Yep, Revelations 2. Oh, you motherfucker.
But I better find some way to stop
it. Gotta turn that off. Hey, Dutchie. What's up, dude? Yep, 41 minutes, 30 seconds. It's super fast. Go this way. Or not. All right, Wima, see ya.
This a control room?
Careful! There's something on the floor.
Ooh, that stuff. There. Yeah, that'll hurt. That'll hurt you. What? Damn it! Freaking things. Oh man, that fucking punch though. turn that off.
How'd I do?
You did great.
They don't have infinite stamina, sadly. He will get tired. Okay, down here. Controls are kind of awkward in this game. Doesn't feel right.
Seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower. You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right.
Barry, stop painting.
There. Still with me?
Old man.
Yeah, I have strong legs.
I doubt it. They look like sticks. Alright, Natalia, you need to climb through.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use? Good work, sweetie. You stick close to me, okay?
I didn't like Revelations 1.
There's something out there.
Have I dropped any frames? No. I don't like the gameplay in Revelations 1. It reminds me too much of RE6.
Hey. What's that?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Natalia can see things.
I saw something.
Yeah, right there. Hey! There.
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy.
What was that thing?
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
If I remember correctly, if you just stay to the right, you'll get out of this area. Just stay to the right. Damn it.
Finally, a clearing. Those freaks had some of the same symptoms as the Ouroboros.
I love that. Uba Robo?
It's a virus some bad people used Stab in Africa it. A couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here?
Hey, Takashi.
They're back. Hide.
Hold on. Natalia, where's... Okay, that one's head and... What's that one's weakness? His arm? Alright, FIFA. See ya. Nothing in here I need.
Now we're talking. The radio tower's just ahead.
Really?
Damn it. Where's a power source?
Fuck. I do this first and then that.
Great. We're gonna have to smash through the gate.
Damn it. Hey, Sasa. I hate these fucking enemies. Die. Hey, Blazing.
To get the crane working.
answers that question. It does actually shoot through the fence. That's nice. Get fucked. Reference. Hey, Amy.
You all right?
Amy over on Twitch.
Was a really long way around.
Oh shit, okay, let's go. Amy says hi. She's on Twitch. Chill tube.
That's her. That's my baby.
Any luck in there, Mara? No! Piece of shit must be busted. Okay, then let's head over to the Vosik. Fucking technology.
You can say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Moira?
Yeah. Why?
All right, let me see what Ryan said.
Hey kid, you okay?
Moira. She's dead.
What?
Yes, Ryan. I was actually just saying, I don't know if you're still here, Ryan, but I was saying a few days ago that for that amount, you could actually get a decent enough PC. Definitely. Hey, B-dubs. Although, you're going to have to get someone to build it for you, or build it yourself if you know how to. But if you want to get a pre-bought PC, $600 is probably not going to be enough. Hey, Pika, welcome.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know? Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief.
Your daughter's name is Moira? She's dead.
What?
Oh, you're Kekona Clap on YouTube. Okay. Makes sense. Episode 2, Contemplation. This game loves quotes. It's always by Kafka.
Mother of balls! My life is
Mother of balls, my life is awesome. Quite the quote.
We'll regroup later.
You heard him, kid.
Go.
You stay the hell alive, Fisher. Yo, Fernandez, check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. That Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this.
Oh, Paul! Kid!
Shh.
Get up.
Oh, God. You owe me a pair of underpants.
Come on in.
Huh. Newbie's okay, too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. Any requests?
This guy ain't gonna make it.
Up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes yep. You have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Explore the area. We're basically just waiting for that.
The Overseer. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into
Hey, Tofu.
You.
What? No lab rat. She can stick it right up her all seeing ass.
But if we've been infected with something.
Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head.
Right yeah, that's right. Oh. Trevor did donate this game to me. I forgot about that. He gifted it on Steam. Thank you again. I forgot about that. That was months ago. I'm finally playing it. Oh shit. Hey, M1. Doesn't make any sense. I unlocked the typewriter. I should be able to have it. It should be here. Whatever. Yeah, I have every Steam game on Resident Evil.
I gotta show you something.
Or every Resident Evil game on Steam. Except for Operation Raccoon City, but I don't want it. So. Yeah.
Neil was with you?
I'm never gonna play it.
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
It can be unlocked, Karen.
Needs a new battery.
I forget how, but you can unlock a sword
and we're
for
find exactly
Moira.
What we need in this shit dump.
That right there is just for show.
Yes. Help me look.
Like she can't pull that out. Find a battery and fuel. Hey, monkey. Thank you, dude.
Claire?
I guess we're not alone out here.
Okay, fuel and battery. I go over here.
Pedro!
Don't scare me like
that.
Dude,
you're such a bitch.
Look.
Get scared by everything.
If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through.
Invisible enemy mode? Oh, okay.
See if there's anything we can use inside.
I doubt it. Magnum ammo. I don't need any of that. Green herb, sure. Yeah, I need Pedro's drill.
Can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Come on, dude.
Is this the place? Okay,
yep.
Stand back.
Big guy pops out from up here. There he is.
Okay, we're in.
Thank you.
Move. There's a guy in here. Always full.
Here's some fuel. Where do we look for the battery?
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. The location might be the key to getting off the island.
Hey, Amy. Pika, thank you for the follow on Twitch. Eddie G, Claire's ass in them shorts. Hype! Right? Yo, thank you, Eddie, for the $5 donation. Thank you, dude. That's what I'm saying, though. Holy shit. Thank you, thank you. Alright, let's bring this stuff back to dude over here.
That should be everything you need.
There.
Good work, Redfield.
Yeah.
Not that I'm surprised.
But
now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy chopper repairing voodoo magic.
Wow, that was corny, dude.
Huh?
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things
hey,
right
Daphne.
Toward us.
Try to speed up the chopper. Stop the siren. Very true. Very true. You can't shake yourself off. This dude loves saying balls. That's like his go-to word. Balls.
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color?
Because you're scared. Stop being scared.
They're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die! I don't know what to do!
What? Fucking chill out!
Yeah, chill the fuck out. A lot of dudes. Hey, Christian. Alright, Tofu, see ya. Just kill him now. Kill him now. Oh, that alley-oop. Pedro, you're screwed.
See how his bracelet changes to the color of fear.
There! I got you!
It means he's on the one.
Look at that fap arm. Did.
Run!
All right, we gotta go up here, drop that ladder, kneel. Where's Neil? Have I ever left the U.S.? I went to Mexico when I was like 7 for like a day. That's the only time I've ever left the United States. Alright, Neil, where are you at? There.
Get up to the roof!
this way, hurry!
Y'all coming?
Claire, over here!
I'm already up here. Moira, what are you doing? There we go. Okay.
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Good hold?
Hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
You thoroughly dislike sauerkraut? Sauerkraut ain't bad. It's good. I like it. It's not good alone, but with certain dishes, sauerkraut's not bad.
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership.
Oh my, gym membership? You really just said that?
Monster back there.
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor. And don't put Barry and me in the same sentence.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
Until dawn?
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil.
This weird pig dog things. Ow. Hey, Vegeta. I'm not trying to. Well, yes, I was. I see one over there. Moira, do your best. Fan draws my eyes out.
Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island's rest. Hurry up!
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Where did he even go? Oh shit. Thank you, Karen. Hold on. Left. Hey, little girl.
It's that girl.
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
Oh, this part.
She's trying to scare little kids too. And that is seriously messed up.
Big bloated sons of bitches. Damn! I remember this game pretty well, sometimes. Okay. You open the door. I hate this part. I probably won't get this on my first try. Or maybe I will. Nice. Ow. That didn't feel good. I can't see shit. Okay, there we go. Elevator, there's gonna be two guys in here, I believe. Yep. Hey, Periton.
Wait, it's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where
Whoa,
are you?
Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her.
You must be so scared.
I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now.
What's your friend's name?
Lottie?
Lottie.
Yeah, that's right.
You're both so brave. You're pretty good with kids. Come on. Okay. So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself? You're brave. This will all be over. Moira, did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains.
Shit stains. Ah, yeah, the first boss.
Oh, shit. Don't move it.
And come through the ceiling. There he is.
Look out! This one's different! I can see that!
You gotta do your little... Get wrecked.
I think we're clear.
Let's go get the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over?
Come on. She has to go outside to unlock the door for us.
Service. That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. The nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
No, this is the second. This is the second episode.
Didn't get caught.
Now we're gonna go on to Barry's next part. After Barry, we'll be halfway through the game. Although episode 3 and 4 are longer than episode 1 and 2.
Oh yeah! Hell yeah! Oversee this, bitch! We are off this motherfucking island!
Fuck. Oh my dear little Gregor.
Claire, we lost the girl.
Hey, Chris.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
Moira. Head for the tower.
No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's... So, did Moira drive you crazy?
Ow. I didn't know it was going to catch me on fire. Damn it.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The overseer?
All right, Yusef.
I read the debrief about her little experiment.
Let's see.
Harry, look.
Yawn hype.
There's some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
There.
Nice. All right, up this way.
Crawling with them. Be careful.
Damn it. I ain't crawling with them, it's just two. Where's the box at? Right here. Oh, never mind. Three. Yep, that's the Magnum. It's got a burst fire add-on to it that I found in a parts box.
That should get us through.
It's pretty nice. Hey, Ronnie. What's up, man?
Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
Got no need for BP. I'm already maxed out. I don't know why I pick it up.
I can't just leave Natalia.
Well, if she would keep up. What were you doing? Okay.
Monster! What? Where?
These enemies are pretty annoying.
Barry, there's
right
something
there.
Over there.
Did you see it?
You can't let them touch you. If they do, it's instant death.
Vision's getting kinda.
Barry, there's something right there.
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it.
It's getting closer! There, shoot! No, more right! There, shoot!
There it is.
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Whoa, hold up. Be one more up here on this. Yeah, right there. I do not like glasps. I glasp. I gasp. That's hard to say. Holy shit. Oh shit, I gotta grab the drill so I can get through this. Totally forgot. Pedro's.
Somebody really
drill.
Crashed this place.
Hey John, what's up, man? Yeah, not too bad. I think everybody's lurking at this point. Whoa. Man, this game has a lot of little issues. It always happens. Whoa. It is the same on the 360. Head for the tower.
Here comes the rain. Are you going to be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died in Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So where'd you go?
None of your damn business, Barry.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions. What's wrong?
Hey, Jay. Damn it. It's too loud. What's up, Eric? Hey, zombie. I think I go up.
They're inside. Be careful.
Having this drill makes it a lot easier. You can skip a lot of areas. And you skip a boss fight too. If I hadn't killed Pedro when I was playing as Claire, I would have had to kill Pedro now playing as Barry. Damn it. It's hard to aim with the fucking controllers, man. That's the one thing I learned when I tried to play Call of Duty on PC. It is so much easier to aim with a mouse than it is a controller. But at the same time, I couldn't control my character for shit, so I just stick with controller. But man, aiming is so much better on with mouse and keyboard. It's like the only thing I liked about it. What controller? PS4. That should have killed him. Oh, another one.
I shouldn't go on ahead.
Well, if she would come on. There.
where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace.
I think we're done with Barry.
Nice
guy. I think.
The one from Terrace 8 who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on, let's see what we can find.
Hey, Daryl. What's up, man? Yeah, we're about done.
This place has changed.
Switch back over to Claire.
Yeah. Pretty creepy, huh?
She's so scary. I can't stand her.
Who? The woman here with Wesker?
That is Wesker. Alex Wesker.
Two Weskers? You gotta be shitting me.
Weskerception.
So you finally came. I knew you would.
Hey, Junicorn. To be continued. Episode 2, Contemplation, End. Hey Garrett, thank you, dude. Alright, episode 3. 3 of 4. It's 4 episodes. It's like halfway through.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Okay, I know what happened previously. I already played it.
Any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened?
Ice cream. I prefer... My two favorite ice creams are cookies and cream.
Someone left a message.
And cookie dough. Either of those two I'm cool with.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
Head for the factory. I guess it's down here.
I can't believe we lost the girl.
I didn't even ask for her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
All right, John. See ya. Yeah, man. You too.
So, Claire? Why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
Neil's her little crush. Lol.
What?
Not going anywhere.
It's her again. It's like she's got eyes everywhere.
Something's not right about
this. This is Neil's.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil?
If you want
I think
to see
this unlocks.
Again, you'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
Yep. Find a Neil.
We gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside.
I don't know why I did that, just felt like it.
Доброе утро, товарищи. Этот светлый день предвещает светлое будущее. Опохмелитесь, помойте руки.
Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory. Claire, look at the ceiling.
Plant key.
Рабочий день начинается.
Here we go. Get fucked. Switch over to Moira.
Oh shit. I really Ray, don't think we should go in further.
No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through.
Nice, first try.
Could be useful.
Oh, switch. No, why did I try to stab him? Thanks. Thanks.
Claire!
Another one?
There.
Game is trolling. I didn't really mean to do that. Who has the eyeball?
Gross! It looks just like a real eye.
What is it for? A retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this! Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory...
You know, the gods punished Prometheus
whatever.
So, now I know what this is supposed to be.
What?
Neil, where are you?
Neil? What about the girl? I think we're half a liver short.
Then let's find it.
Ugh, it smells like cow shit.
They must have kept
all right, Moira.
In here.
Rank, random. Moira. I understand. I understand completely.
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many fresh?
The big guy with the honeypot. Wow! Fucking guy. He's tackled me. That would be nice, Vegeta. But that would have required effort. So, of course, they didn't do it. This part.
Something in the tank.
Yeah, a lever.
Ugh.
No. Moira needs to do that. Claire, get off it. What? Come on.
You have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
Alright, I gotta go save. God, I hate those guys. I can't see. I can't see it. Alright. One more. All right. Hey, m'lady. Oh yeah, right. Love this costume. Discard. And now we just escape.
Can you hear Prometheus crying out?
They're gonna gang up on us. We have to get out of here.
Another one of those big guys? Uh-oh. All right, we're out. Got both levers. Open this door.
Okay, this should do it.
Back up.
Fucking statue!
And we all had a blast.
Oh no, the dad jokes. Not again. And we all had a blast. Yeah, that's what I said. Dad jokes.
Go. Okay.
I'm done with you. You're being removed from the experiment.
Screw the experiment. What did you do with Neil?
Fuck Neil. Why are you so worried about Neil? Get your hormones out of the equation. Oh, you're weak. Alright, this part is really easy. Like, I've seen people get wrecked here a lot. But all you gotta do is just take Moira, put her behind the one that doesn't have, you know, a trap on it, which is this one. And there's where you go.
Is it good for you too?
Oh my god.
Come on, let's just get out of here.
Claire, this is it.
Yo, look at that water effect on her butt.
The overseer's been watching us every step of the way.
Alright, I'll stop.
But if she thinks we died in that explosion,
we gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message.
Ow!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down! Fuck me.
Give me the rifle.
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit,
I look like a woman? Why the hell am I going to be wearing a bracelet?
You gotta get out of here before it's too late.
Never. I stay my home. Now go away. You people come to our beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not have to.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
Men like Barry?
Men like Barry.
You say, hey, turn left, and he goes right, just so you can feel like you move.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
I fuck up that one time. We didn't need his help to feel bad.
Another one? Really? Sketchy. That gun's garbage. I had to switch back over to Magnum.
meet up with Moira.
She's right here. Meet up with Moira. She's next to me. Hey, Chesty. What's up? Alright, I need to bring this ladder down. Hey, madman. How did you... Whatever. Good. Don't fall.
Must have reached the tower by now, right?
Hey, Brett.
So. What's this?
What's going on, man?
Looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
Yeah, Chrome, exactly. Claire's face looks off, but the outfit helps. I think this is the Neo boss fight coming up. Yep. Spoiler alert.
Still no sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion. This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold Terra Safe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
Isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of...
Got him.
What did you...
Well, you wanted an Ouroboros sample. Now you've got it, lapdog.
You don't know shit about me.
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down. But he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
Hey, Nico. Definitely Magnum time.
Neil?
Did what I thought was right.
Claire's face looks like a hunter's.
Get away from me! There's no bringing the FBC back. I failed Lansdale.
Ouroboros.
Ouroboros, it's not death. It's power.
Hey, Irving. Thanks, dude.
Thank you.
Thanks for the sub, Nico. Okay, stop beating my ass. Alright, we're gonna go for the good ending. It's pretty easy.
We have her now.
All you gotta do is pick up the gun with Moira instead of Claire, and you get the good ending. Yeah, if you pick up the gun with Claire, you get the bad ending. Go jump on a dildo. Nice. Hey, Mandy. Slip inside the fire. Alright.
Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends.
Got some manly hands there, Alex. Holy shit.
We'll know each other inside and out.
S rank. Cool. Rank, hell yeah.
whisker. It can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
Buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her.
There's one more to kill.
Probably be a good time to run.
Barry, over there.
I'll kill you later. Can you walk?
Piggyback ride with Barry.
It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what?
Barry, language.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I forgive you.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not
hey,
yours.
Hey, J&T.
Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot, even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira, Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
It was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
That's life.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. How are we gonna get back to the surface?
carefully. That's how.
We're not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?
Damn! I hate those things. Had to get the infinite ammo with a trainer. That gun. Well, whatever. Oh, hold up. Got him. That guy died. The guy that put the gun up to Moira's head.
Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Hey, that's what he asked for.
Wait. This is Moira's. Let's go. I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her. Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will.
Oh boy, time for the sluices.
A dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Alright, let's go. I got
okay,
it.
Hang on.
Good work, Natalia. Keep it up.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks. 70 likes. Hell yeah. Thanks for all the likes, everybody. Fabio. Man, hold on. Switch. Barry's not good at fending for himself. They all dead? Send Barry on up. Barely graze them. It'll do. All right, floating plank. All right, whatever.
Something ahead. Be careful.
Oh, good. Nice shooting, Barry, but you didn't kill him.
The sluice!
Got it!
I think I went the wrong way. This area sucks. There's a few of those invisible guys here.
Master.
It's getting closer.
Yeah, let's leave. Okay, I remember there's... yeah. Somewhere up there. Right there. Okay. Her original dress is a white dress, a white stained dress. I like this one better. She also has an outfit where she's dressed up as like a big teddy bear. Like she's literally dressed up like a teddy bear. Looks ridiculous.
Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
Track down Alex.
You know, you don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Barry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head Onimusha, down and look for a way
Warlords.
Across.
Yep. I love that game. It's a great game. Onimusha... Warlords
is gonna pay for
and
what she did to Moira.
Onimusha 2.
I'm not leaving this island until she does.
Really good games. Hey, friendo. Would I play it? Yeah, I'll play it sometime. Definitely. I've streamed them both in the past.
The only way up is that elevator.
Phone beeping for eBay. Psst. Get out of here.
What was that?
Hey, cheer. What's up? Onimusha 3. I tried 3. I didn't really care for it. I just liked the first two games. After that, I kind of fell off.
Been the power switch for the conveyor belt. Good God, what a mess!
Get wrecked. These guys have an attack that will kill you in one hit.
What the hell is that thing?
It's happened before. Don't do it. Yeah, they are tough.
Out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
That's good. Nice playing something a little different. I mean, it's still Resident Evil, but how often do I ever stream this game? So it's been cool. Oof, little girl. Hey, Kyle. Hey, Garof. What's up? Welcome. This needs to go on here. Moira, or not Moira, Natalia, you go under here. I'm good. Hey, Bruno. Egg on it. I hate when people ask that shit. Do I even have a mod here? I don't think I do. Never. Yes, I said dag on it. Grab this. Yeah, it gets old. It gets really old. People asking that, like, I do commentary. Like, that's enough. You'll need a face cam taking up a quarter of the screen. Hey, cheer. Hold on, where'd it go? Oh, right here. Hey, Vili, welcome. Later, Kyle. Drop that. Yeah, like the commentary honestly gives you everything that you would ever really need. If you want the person's personality, it's not their face, it's their fucking commentary.
Come on, not now, damn it!
That was really bad voice acting. Yeah, and that's another thing. It's like, if I was some chick and I was like a titty streamer, I would totally get it, you know? It's like, that's what sells, you know? But I'm just some average dude. I don't need my face on the screen, you know? Oh yeah, trust me. If I was a chick, like if I was some like hot chick, I would totally fucking have face cam. But that's, you know, that's a what if situation. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. First death of the game. If I walk to the left, I think I can actually get by it. As long as I don't get hit again. Hey! No, you fuck! Get the fuck out of here. Alright, we're good.
What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
I think this is the end of chapter 3, or episode 3.
Flesh sag from my bones. But Why aren't you changing? A failure like you. I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Rotten figurine. Next.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Episode 4, final episode. Claire's is really short. And then we'll do. And then Barry's is really long.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery. What is this place? Doesn't matter.
Oh, shit.
Let's find the Overseer.
Find the Overseer. I would like to see a Revelations 3. I'd be cool with that. But yeah, first, before anything, is RE2 Remake. That takes precedence over everything.
We meet at last.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm crushed. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
You're stealing your brother's lines.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
Oh.
All that remains is one final test. One last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Yep. I don't think she's gonna make it.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
Escape from the monument.
With her? Fine. Back to the elevator. Hurry!
There. Holy crap, that was... Couldn't find him.
Just keep your eyes peeled and go!
Get a good camera angle.
We can't let her win.
Ow. Hey, Shackler. Is the bot here? I didn't even think about that.
Uh,
No, the bot hasn't been here the entire stream. I totally forgot to open it up. Wait, what? It crashed or something. Yeah, I don't have. I'm not gonna have the bot this stream. It doesn't want to open back up. Jump! Maybe if I restart my laptop, it'll help. I don't know. Restart.
Hang tight! I'll figure something out!
I'm really running out of time. Fucking go! No, 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 back up, back up. Okay. Claire is. Jump.
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up. Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira?
Was Moira with you?
Mary. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. She's... I tried to save her. I should have...
Moira. Why, baby? Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Well... I think
you're not
the bot
hurt, are
might
you?
Have corrupted.
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me.
It's about time to reset everybody's hours anyway.
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. And we better double back up the cliff.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
Time to reset the hours. I've been wanting to move the bot over to my PC anyway. It's been running off of my laptop, which is garbage. So now I'll be able to just start over and have it on my PC.
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. I'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Yep, everybody gets to start back over. Alright, see if I can do this better than I did last time. It took me forever. I always gotta say weird shit.
Well, it looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross.
No, it's not the name, it's the stuff that she's saying. It's blacklisted words. Let's see. Yeah, it's blacklist, so don't say it. It's the point of a blacklist if it just all gets approved. Let's see.
Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
Get on. Okay.
This must be the way into the mine.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Oh, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself.
Have a year
of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers.
Come on, Natalia.
Going down.
Yeah, go with the shortcut, whatever.
That's the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her.
Stop saying dumb shit. Holy fuck. That's getting annoying. It's really getting annoying. Hey, Jimmy.
Better stay here, sweetie.
No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay.
Nope.
just goes down and down.
That's where she is.
Let's look for a way down.
Revenant Reaper. Nice. Hey, JP. It's a burst fire magnum. Alright, I got the key. I still need to
run into a lock.
Clear out the gas first, though, before I can proceed.
That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
I remember this. It was the farthest left. But I went the wrong path, I think. Damn it! Fuck. I was wrong. I don't know. Man, fuck you. Out of here.
Thank you.
That'll do it. Hey, Oz. Well, let me get some air. It would be great if you'd actually do something, Natalia, instead of just looking at me.
It worked. We can get through now. This elevator might be our ticket down.
Alright. The poison gas is gone. Awesome. Come on.
Why does Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
And I guess the answers will have to come from her.
Ugh. That's one nasty bowl of soup.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you...
I don't know.
All right.
Enough, old woman.
Barry with the chirps.
Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of it.
I just get destroyed by these guys constantly. This is just the bathroom.
Yeah.
It's those things. Alex created them. All of them.
Hey, Emily. Uh-oh.
There's something over there.
I know it was there. So tired of these enemies. Where am I going now? Not here. Yeah, we're gonna have to reset all the jewels and hours, sadly. Got me. It's time. I mean, it's been a year. I should reset it. No, the file got corrupted. It's not even up to me. The file got corrupted. So I gotta start over.
Monster isn't coming. It's getting closer.
is probably going to be my only stream today. By the way.
You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
I've definitely got myself into not a very good mood. So I just want to finish this game. I'm in kind of a shitty mood now. Fuck. God damn! What the fucking... Damn time. No, I'm done after this.
Right.
If I stream anything, it's going to be Song Request, because I feel like drinking at this point. But games, no. I'm done for the day. Which means I won't be back until day after tomorrow. I'll be hungover tomorrow.
The song.
You know it?
I know I don't like it.
Damn it, my light. Just perfect.
What did you do to her?
you got against her?
Cheer knows. All right, final boss. I go by the on-screen counter, because that's the one that's more accurate. 12 likes away from 100.
Oh, no, you didn't.
I understand how you felt now, Albert. It's not enough to live. I want to transcend.
There. Get wrecked.
Moira!
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
I haven't looked at Twitch in forever. fine.
Let me take care of this.
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
Oh man, classic Barry.
Thank you.
Look, Moira, I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
Other stuff. More cutscenes. Yep.
So he's in China now?
However, at this time, we are unable to find
all right.
Connections to the wide scale terror.
Yeah.
That
well, tell Piers to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terror...
Dad, would you get your ass in gear? Claire will be here any minute.
Late last night, one of the BSA...
Oh, excuse me. Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready.
A cage, went in search of a bird, but now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.
All right, it's all good. The hours are still there. Episode 4, end. Alright, well, that's it for me. If I do come back today, it's going to be just me listening to music. But I'll be back with the games and stuff either tomorrow or the day after. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like if you haven't. Subscribe if you haven't. If you're on Twitch, don't forget to leave a follow. And that's it. GG.